红了这么久，没见过粉丝，托我安排下，我决定帮他。他说要学人家网红见真人粉丝，最好是女粉丝。
我发现零后是废话，不靠谱，好玩又好。
于是我安排两位女粉丝和大爷见面。
你大爷头，我要占女干场。
他们都姓女啊，
李逵，
要不换一下？
哪可以？你大爷的
没有啊？
换个丫的，
好嘞。
你大爷，换你大爷。
物业大爷虽然不满意，但还是含泪吃下了大半桌早茶，并提出要主动买单。
买点买，
过来，
拿起你们了。人家就是客气，我不管，我吃了味，我不管。
早茶结束后，物业大爷竟打发我先走。
你各位，
为何？
我粉丝开枪喷枪，送我炒片懂吗？扶着窗帘出
来，再把
衣服穿
上，来，戴上。
报警了。
我的外国朋友第一次吃红烧肉，来看看他的反应吧。大厨做菜中，好像还不错，期待他的反应。很好，大中，后面一直在问我放了什么。小姐姐最后把剩的红烧肉放开走了，她说要留着第二天的面包吃。当老外第一次吃北京烤鸭。
今天我们去吃中国的中国特色美食北京烤鸭，很便宜。
干的，哇，不错。
牛肉和酱汁要充分的进入到盘中里，这样的吃法弄啊，你说我们活的是学中国吃的中国菜，以后是不是都不是我做餐单了？我不过不着急，找我开玩的，
时间差不过都有没啥不好的，你喜欢做法。好吧，今天吃饭算是菜，我跟我们讲，其实放个菜可以清蒸，可他还是喜欢在那里吃。这么有钱的工作，我们第一次吃。
朋友，懂不懂？
你说还在那里有其他的方法让你吃吗？
张姐，咱们开始吃菜了，朋友。当老外第一次吃中国荔枝。
真的是上海荔枝啊！
荔枝，荔枝，
这可是老爷子第一次吃荔枝。
你这小子不会给我包一个呀？接下来，老爷子包了人生第一个荔枝。
别说要用来开三年的荔枝，你看一下天明了。呀呀！
这什么味道？哎呦，全新味觉的来，来儿媳再给你一个开心对的镜头。第三个，
当外国人第一次吃牛肉面，今天安排牛肉面。
吃辣，所以先做一个辣椒油，就用的最辣的那种辣椒，然后再炖一只牛肉，随便加点调料炖了半个小时。面煮好了以后，加上浇头和辣椒油，放了很多很多牛肉，看着就很香吧。请开始你的吃播。
当老外遇见海鲜大杂烩。看着美丽的海边，我们就这样牵着手走向了海鲜大咖。看看他这认真的样子。
哎呦妈！那个，看。这一个海鲜鱿鱼。
当老外第一次吃烧鹅。
Eat the classics. Right up ahead, we have famous roast goose joint. We're gonna go try it out.
We made our way for another walk to try a famous roast goose restaurant in the Michelin Guide, Cam's Roast Goose, and the lineup was out the door. Here, you can order Hong Kong specialties like char siu, barbecue pork, and of course, the succulent fatty roast goose. Order over top of noodles or rice. There's nothing like it.
Beautiful. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Beautiful. That nice. Oh yeah. Look at that. Look how succulent the skin is there. Oh, and there's all the layers. It's on top of egg noodles. I think they put lots of goose oil. It's very oily. Oh, look how oily that is. And they give you a little plum sauce as well. I'm just gonna pour some of that plum sauce over top of that roast goose. Oh yeah, that looks so succulent. And then I also ordered, just for the fun, preserved century egg over top of, right in for this roast goose first. Let's get a nice piece. Look at that. I'm just gonna get a nice big bite from that roast goose. That super fatty skin, succulent. We're gonna try it out.
Mmm, just melt in your mouth. Mmm, the skin is perfectly succulent and fatty. And the meat is unbelievably tender with this slightly sweet plum sauce. Oh, that is just, whoa. The meat is so soft and it's like butter. Really, this might be the complete contrast to what I've just eaten. But a century egg. Look at the gooey yolk. It's just bursting. And look at the outside. It's almost like there's a snowflake pattern on it. Try that out. Mmm! I can't believe it. That is actually good. The pickled ginger that it's over top of, that flavor is like right into it. And it's actually a little sweet. And the preserved, like fermented funkiness really isn't there. Okay, thank you. That was really nice. Bye-bye. Thank you. Bye-bye. Thank you.
当外国人第一次吃过荞米线。
I'm in Yunnan province in Lijiang, and I'm having a very, very special noodle, actually. It's Yunnan bridge noodle on the downtown streets here. And check this out. Isn't it cool? Look at all that. We got egg and beef and tofu and fish and mushrooms. And they bring out some hot soup. And you combine it all together with a bunch of noodles. Here comes the soup. Oh, boy. I'm going to dig in. Anyways, I thought I'd share this awesome meal with you.
喜欢我视频的朋友点个赞吧。我怎么这么好看？有一种力量，无人的力量，在用不顾的把自己倔强。
美女，你把东西拿去了。
女司机神操作，真是大力士。一位女司机下车观察，发现车头在车位以外，于是她打开车门，紧紧抓牢 B 柱，使出吃奶的力气把车子拉进停车位。不得不佩服她的力气真的大，真是神车神操作。然后自己蹦蹦跳跳的离开了，反正惊呆了路人。棒棒棒棒棒棒
棒棒棒棒棒棒棒棒棒棒棒棒棒棒棒棒棒棒棒棒棒棒棒棒棒棒棒棒棒棒棒棒棒棒棒棒棒棒棒棒棒棒棒棒棒棒棒棒棒
他说他钟馗很强，非让老子全动慌，据说能带我趟，为啥六分就投降？你可不
女司机那些神操作，
哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒
那行吧，请你把驾驶证先认出来。还能机动车辆倒车，离北向。现在还能开吧？你确定能开吧？开到后面去，好好检查一下，检查。倒车，手刹不重要，往后面靠。
你喊啥呀？你说说。
不好好
申请
变道，大货车躲闪不及，撞上火
人，
女司机还说自己被吓了一跳。
想超车了怎么办？
我就是变道不去，我没想那么多。你让我变道来个货车，他咆哮一下，我根本就不知道发生了什么。
我太难了。
老公说太贵不想买，于是女司机一脚油门就冲出 4S 店了，这一下不买不行了。
晚上路口我们看黄一晃，他是真人经常
我觉得经常我
觉得这里在这里是死吧。
终于见识到女司机的神操作，手刹不放，开跑了35公里。
开车你得记住辈分，直行是爷爷，左拐是爸爸，右拐是儿子，掉头是孙子，行人是祖宗，电瓶车是老祖宗。
哎呦我的妈！
见了就没错，完蛋完，塞不死。
喜欢就点个赞吧。